We are pleased for recognizing PUB, Singapore's National Water Agency, as Founders Honors for their project, High Fidelity Digital Twin-Enabled Anomaly Detection and Localization in Singapore. In Singapore in 2022, there were an average of 4.1 reported water leaks per 100 kilometers of pipe. Most of these leaks occurred underground, hidden from view. To manage this challenge, PUB, Singapore's National Water Agency, began deploying hundreds of monitoring stations across the city's underground water pipes as part of its Smart Water Grid, or SWG, initiative. In short, they created a live digital twin of the water network using real-time sensor updates that were maintained around the clock. However, while the advantages of the SWG were notable, there were still areas identified for improvement. So the PUB engineers decided to apply machine learning to the sensor data so that they could refine their predictive analysis models and continuously update the model with new sensor data. This methodology enhanced the digital twin and enabled the engineers to model and predict flows and pressures, track the health status of different zones, and continuously recalibrate and retrain the digital twin. Importantly, it also enabled them to detect anomalies, especially hidden leaks and pipe bursts, and to locate the leaks for field crews. PUB calls this capability Anomaly Leak Finder, or ALF. ALF has now been benchmarked with historical data to validate its effectiveness, and in 2024, it detected two operational leaks that were verified by field crews sent to investigate them. The major economic gain for PUB is a reduction in time being spent doing manual inspections, which is time-consuming and ineffective for hidden underground leaks, and instead monitoring the water network using a live digital twin constantly updated by sensor data. Congratulations to PUB, Singapore's National Water Agency, on their founder's honor.